A woman on the Wall Street being paid less than a man to do the same work at his brokerage firm. To fill this gender wage gap, she decided to be her own boss. And she spent nearly $4.5 lakh to buy a seat at New York Stock Exchange on December 28, 1967. This courageous lady was Muriel Siebert. Siebert became the first woman to trade on big board after breaking the 175-year-old history in which only men had that privilege. After that, she started her own brokerage firm named as Muriel Siebert & Company. Muriel Siebert died at August 24, 2013 from cancer. And interestingly, Siebert Hall was the first time a room at New York Stock Exchange has been named after Muriel's death. To get more these types of interesting stories, make sure to subscribe our channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon. If you really like this kind of stuff, please like and share the video.